This is Bank Nifty and daily chart, and we are looking for a breakout. As I said yesterday, the price not able to break this level around 22,450. So they are not able to break this level, so we are expecting price will retrace, all right, to this level of let's say 20. Let me show you supporting line. So as I said yesterday, around 21,000, let's say 200. All right, so we are expecting that price will give a retracement from this area. And remember, if price break this level 22,450, so definitely we'll go for buy. And basically we are looking for short below this resistance line. So let me show you in a small time frame. Okay, now you can see there was a sell opportunity here. They form a bearish candlestick pattern somewhere here, and finally broke this 20 moving average. So we are expecting at least price will give a retracement to this level. Once price hit this level, so we'll close our position. And the next, you can see next opportunity somewhere below here. This is the another supporting line, and for buy we are looking for a breakout this level, okay, 22,450. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.